Do you work with clients in different time zones? I'm Brighton West, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to add a little column for a different time zone you'd like to see in your Google Calendar. And if you need more than two time zones, I'll show you how to add an unlimited number without taking up your entire screen. So you're going to start out in your Google Calendar. You can see here the calendar, and you'll go to the little cog in the upper right that is Settings, and then click on Settings. And now you'll see here your current time zone. And you have an option here to show one additional time zone. So I'm going to click on that. And then you can choose the time zone. And by default, it's going to show you the one that, which the country that's selected here. So if I select the UK, I'm going to see UK time zones. But I can also leave that there and just check display all time zones. So I'm seeing everything. And then you choose wherever it is you want, whatever time zone. So I'm going to select Madrid, and I'll label it Madrid. And then scroll down to the bottom and click Save. And now you'll see on my calendar here, you'll see that I now have the home time zone and the time in Madrid. So it's kind of nice. Right now it's 7 p.m. or 7:30 here, and it's 4:30 a.m. in Madrid. Now, what if you wanted more time zones than that? So let me go ahead and show you how to do that. So you go back up to Settings, and now this time you're going to scroll over on the upper left to Labs, and then scroll all the way down to World Clock and click Enabled. Click Save, and you'll go back to your calendar, and you can see things like I've got a happy hour coming up at 4 p.m. on Wednesday. And when I click on that, it's showing that on Eastern time, that's 7 p.m. London time. And I can go through here and change the settings and add additional time zones. Like, oh, I want to see Costa Rica. So you'll see all the time zones that you have checked there for whatever time you are on your calendar. If you're starting to create a time, it will show you that over here. So really great function when you're working across time zones.
Did you find this tip helpful? Do you have colleagues who work across time zones? I'd love it if you shared this video with them. Just click the share button above or below. Working with clients across time zones, it can be tough to keep up with the differences, especially when daylight saving time ends or begins. Some places don't mess with the time change, so a client that was 2 hours ahead could become 3 hours ahead overnight. For me, it's easy to keep up with the states, but places like South America, Europe, and Australia are harder. So those are the ones I add to Gmail. Remember what you're supposed to do with that share button? Yep, go ahead and click it.